crap, it comes right back. I thought I could like trigger it and it has like some type of delay. Okay, we can't jump that distance. Has to be something I'm not seeing, right? We're back. Oh. Whoa! Okay, going back isn't an option. Okay, we're back somehow anyway. Didn't miss anything there. Ah! Crap! How I did it there, hold on. Okay, first there's sound. Their reaction. Ha! That's a way to do it. Crap. So basically you can't trigger it. Okay.
Oh no, I fell off!
Wait a minute. I'm so nervous. I'm trying to rush that part once I'm on it. I jumped! Hold on. That was awkward. It's so frozen.
Thank you.
No one saw that one. No one saw that one. Go, 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 go. I did it. Laughing? You think it's funny? I don't want to die. Crap. I got it now. I got the plan. Here we go. Jump on the small one. Gotcha! Woohoo! Yeah! Using your noggin. You know what? I think I had this right the first time. Thank you. way to make it up there. Back here. Goodness. No! rush through. Goes to show how bad my memory is right there. What's up, Drop? What's going on, bro? We're having a challenge with this puzzle game here. Side scroll type of game. So far, it's been very enjoyable and very challenging. I have no clue what to do next. Saved another one. What? It has to be like a hidden spot. How's my day? My day is good. How about yourself? How's your weekend been treating you? Oh crap, I forgot. Ouch. We save them, does that qualify? No, we still have to find this key. Where can this key be? I haven't heard any wood, so we can't like bust through the floor. Right? I wouldn't dare go back that far. Great. That's what's up. Okay, I can jump up in here. The action button doesn't have anything in there. I can't push this. And make it jump up there. What am I missing here? You look so serious. I'm stuck. So like we gotta open this somehow. We gotta find the key for this one right here. And I can't seem to find anywhere to go for the key. Like I found this key and then it opened up this area and I gotta find this key and I have no clue where to go. Like I'm trying to listen for like wood because you can bust through that. Toby the Secret Mind game, what are you trying to tell me here? What are you trying to tell me? How would you find the key when it's dark everywhere? That's the thing, like, you come across unexpected areas that light up. Like, I was just up here searching, just jumping around. And then I jumped up here, and then I found a little, another villager close to save. This is a tricky one. Wait, what if we're supposed to wear? Can't bust through anything? The character says it. Dude, I just came off a snow stage. Couldn't see nothing. Everything was just white. I couldn't even see where I was jumping. But I love how they did it. Look at the background. The background is so fucking gorgeous. It looks like a plant in a painting. And there's the key. I don't see the safe spot. I saw how I got through there. Going this way. That sound of just splitting of the head, okay, goodness. Thank you.
Oh.
Now, when is the perfect time? Go, 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 go. We did it. So we need no more keys, Nexa. Oh, this background. Oh my goodness. Can't reach it! That's how that works.